Ka-chow!
Oh, yeah! Hey. I'm so excited!
Get yours!
I think I'll wait and see what today brings.
International Speedway, site of one of the most highly anticipated events of the season. We're going to see something we like to call a takedown challenge. Now, the goal is to score points by eliminating as many competitors as you can. Yep, things are about to get nuts. Looks like everybody's favorite weapons expert is eager to get going.
This one is mine to lose.
Boogity,
boogity, boogity! Let's go racing!
Look at that
dust! Wait, they couldn't see that coming. That's like nothing at all.
Only nice use of the rapid fire. Got a bunch of that one. That's what I call being in the zone.
turning right. Hope you're not expecting much in the way of progress.
Tracking arcs on fire. Now that's how you take it.
My good luck is about to be your misfortune.
There goes just about everybody. Rockets are in hot pursuit.
Oh, I got it.
Grace, you better hurry. We're running out of time. What? Are you kidding me? Most of you without the map one? I'm putting it on the track.
Some kind of carnival.
Well, folks, that's takedown for you. What a show.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Let's dive right into Junior Moon's performance. Moments ago, he won again, stretching his current winning streak to, I don't even know how many. But it's a lot, that's for sure. Now, Smokey, anything you'd like to add?
Well, we saw some pretty advanced driving out there today. Some of it got a little sloppy, but I'm seeing a lot of progress.
Unfortunately, that's all the time we've got. I'm legendary racing sensation Chick Hicks. Good night.
Folks, I gotta tell you, nothing makes you prouder than being on that podium.